Yeah, man. Head up to Topanga, see some folks up there just doing our thing, you know. Life is, it's interesting. When you find passion in something you do, and you know that it's like the purpose of your life, you'll do whatever it takes to get it done if you want to see it to completion. You know, a lot of distractions, like moving, you know, because you're staying focused on the work. Sometimes the work doesn't pay off in the beginning initially, you know, it's what you do for free, you know. And because of the love poured into it, the law of reciprocation takes effect to where you are blessed by it financially. But you love what you're doing, so it didn't even matter. You were just thankful that it gave you food and it gave you life and it gave you shelter to continue to do it. So I'm at a stage in my life where I'm really early in on a career, knowing that I've already mastered 3 to some extent. You know, at such a short age as far as 33. Managing, it was 5 years. They say it takes 5 years to be an expert in one industry, and you'll learn the ins and outs of it. So if that's the truth, which I've learned from Earl Nightingale through Bob Proctor, where some of the leaders have been on The Secret and other movies that have been documented on these laws of attractions and the universal laws, period. So, you know, being in the fitness industry for like 10 years and learning about nutrition and studying natural health for another 5 years, you know, it makes me really like be credible in so many different things at such a short age. I created my own education system and credentialized myself. And by doing that, it's because I'm taking the ownership of the driver's seat of my own car. This car right here, you know, right now. Driving by LA. I chose this route. At times it felt like it chose me. That's the life of, you know, choosing that inner greatness in you at all risk, at all cost. At any given moment, what is it going to take? Because I'm in the midst of a decision right here that I made. That I don't have a place to live. And I'm okay with that. Never been in this circumstance before. Never been in that situation. I've always been the clutch player to say, you know what, I'm going to figure it out. But this is going even more clutch as far as to say, you know what? It's like really believing yourself so strongly. Knowing that you have to go somewhere even if the water ends. And you know that that last drop's coming. Whereas if you went to the far ends of the earth and there was no more land, and all of a sudden, tsunamis came and created waves to part ways of land so that you may walk across and release yourself from old belief systems and old paradigms of enslaved mentalities. You know, that's what I feel right now as far as where I'm at. And I believe in that. And I stand affirmative that everything's good and all is well. And that I am, that what you are, of the highest good. We are all one. And I stand in that truth, knowing that to be true for all living creatures, not just for myself, but for myself. So, peace and blessings.